Yeah, you can see this is the road which goes towards the Parneshree bus stand and DH road, and this is the road which goes towards the Ravindranagar bus stand. And this project is very near to DH road, Behala thana, as well as Parneshree bus stand. Now we move towards the building. Now this is the external elevation as well as the fascia of the building. You can see it's a three-storied building and it's having a six numbers of total number of flats. You can see it's totally bank approved flats, and bike parking you will be getting on the back side of the building. And this building is very much near to Parneshree thana as well as Behala thana, and even you can reach Behala flying club as well as Khidir from this location. Newly built 2 BHK flat. Now we move towards the flat. Yeah, this is the staircase. You can see it has been nicely built. A very new construction building. And now we enter towards the flat. You can see it's a nicely flooring done flat. It's a 2 BHK one. And now we enter towards the bedroom section. You can see having the cupboard, and this one is a 10 by 10 layout. You can see the bedroom layout. And now we move towards the balcony. This is the balcony. It's the east side facing balcony, you can see. And this flat is very much near to Parneshree thana as well as Parneshree bus stand, and very much loan approved flat. And now this is the bunker. You can see this is the bunker having a flooring type tully. Now we move towards the another bedroom. This is the another bedroom. You can see having a same size of about 10 foot by 10 foot, having a south facing flat. You can see in both the flats, in both the bedroom, you will be getting a provision of AC, having the modular switch. It's a very nicely built 2 BHK 670 square feet. Now we move towards the living dining area. This is the living dining area facing west, and this is the kitchen. You can see it's a granite finished kitchen. You can see. Now we move towards the bathroom. This is the single huge bathroom space over here. So 670 square feet.